Well, yeah, it's 2:25, and I thought we'd look at some renewable energy, the power for sustainable future. Yes. You know what is amazing is these, yes, are in the ocean. Yep. I don't think they're in a lake. No. And these are like big windmills or something. Yes. And these are the propellers that are on them. Yeah. You know, it's so good that as a nation we're concerned about energy. Yes. You know, it's a concern of mine too. I've been mentioning there's certain things that I wanted to look at, and here's the present day energy use. Yes. World energy supplies and energy use in the United Kingdom. Oh. You know, I emailed Canada this afternoon. And they happen to be involved in the Interscholastic Athletic Association of the United States. Now, there's different forms of energy. There's the energy of 0.5 times mass times speed. Yes, kinetic, gravitational, electrical, and nuclear. Diversity of energy. Yeah. And then there's a temperature of Kelvins equals the temperature of Celsius plus 273 degrees. Now, I know a lot of us, we think in Kelvin. We don't just think in Celsius or Fahrenheit. Some people thought that if water boils at 212 degrees, yes, and your house is 120 degrees inside, that there's no risk of fire, considering that the actual inside temperature should be from 65 to 70 degrees. Now, I would think anytime there's an inside temperature 50 degrees above what it should be,